Good afternoon, folks. This is Joy here once again from the channel. I'm going to be telling you a few things, but it's not going to be a fragrance review. Very short video it's going to be. It's going to be actually about the page that I actually started with in Bangladesh. It's called GoodSmellas Bangladesh. So I apologize in the beginning because my voice is gone. I had to talk to a few people last night and long conversations. So I had fever and I had flu. My nose is blocked. So both the flu and fever is not helping me. But I have to tell you these on the channel, and it's not gonna be justification or reasoning, but anyway, I'm gonna just give you clear information because many of you are not being able to find the page GoodSmellas, or rather you're gonna be finding it but you may not be part of it, but soon the page will be closed. So that's the thing you guys need to know. GoodSmellas page, I decided to close it. I told the moderator to close the page, and the way to close the page is you cannot simply close the page, and I'll tell you the reason actually why. The thing is, how do you close a page? The procedure is you have to actually delete all the members first of all, and then the moderator or the admin rather, he has to delete himself, take him out, I think delete the page, something like that, you know. So he's doing it actually, the admin is doing it, and it is based on my instructions, it's not his decision. So don't think, take it out on him, I am actually declaring it. So the thing is, why did I decide to close it? I walked away from the group a few days ago and opened a new page, Fragcomm Bangladesh. And then we had some 4,000 members in GoodSmellas. So what was the necessity to close the page? So here are a few reasons. First of all, the thing is, the page I created, I no longer run the page, okay? So thing is, whatever is happening there, it's out of my control. So when people inbox me, many people inbox me regarding a lot of things. One of the concern is, there are a lot of unknown sellers that got into the group, and the admin actually told me from time to time, okay, here is this issue. There are sellers, sometimes they are not legit, and some new people. So what's going to happen is, sellers is one reason. What's going to happen is, when you actually create a group, like it or not, even if you're not part of the group, anything goes wrong in the group. Let's say people bought stuff, okay, and they got cheated, or they didn't get the real product or something, because I always wanted to promote original products, right? And I actually allowed sellers, members, and reviewers and all those, you know, like to actually be part of the group who are legit people and original people. I didn't want any fake sellers or unknown people that I don't know to promote them, okay? So yeah, my whole idea was just to work with people I really know, trust, and like. So at this point, there are a lot of people I don't know. So the thing is, I had to even face questions and inbox, even though I left the group, I had to have the headache constantly. It was bugging me, and I'm not ready to just, you know, take all the blame and all that thing, you know, where I'm not actually part of it anymore. So I am, yes, working on the Fragcomm Bangladesh page. I'll give it here again. Yesterday I said it in a review for CryptoMint, but when I was talking about Ethereum, regular CryptoMint, but I want to make sure it's here so people are clear. Many people are not going to be happy. Most people are not going to be happy. Some people made their group as their home. So please, I'll give you the link again. Join that page. That's where I am. I'm going to be the admin. I'm going to be running the thing. And then there's going to be a lot of, like, let's say, filtering, you know, as per who's actually joining the group, who's doing what. And I'm not going to actually, the second reason would be, there are a few things that is working against my interest, and I'm not going to be talking about people. I'm not going to be pointing fingers as usual. That's not what I do. So since I created the page, I decided to close it as well. And yes, the reason solely being the two reasons. I don't want to be bothered about things that I don't want to talk about, people I don't want to associate with, and don't want to take the blame for some actions for some people. Okay, so no names. Basically no names. It's just that I want to focus on my fragrance, two pages that I have right now, Fragcomm Bangladesh, GoodSmellas Fragrances Bangladesh. Any other page you're gonna see, they are not my page. Okay, even GoodSmellas is no longer my page, so I decided to close it. But I created it, yes, so there you go. So yes, I don't wanna go into so much details. I was having trouble, and instead of inboxing me what happened, you know, about GoodSmellas, this is what happened actually. So there has to be some quality control. Yeah, it could be according to my idea. Other groups can be run by their certain theme, their rules and disciplines. That's fine, that's no problem. But I'll give you platform only the people I really trust and like. I'm not going to be working with people, because I really worked hard. Okay, I worked hard for this channel. I worked hard for this community, and many other people are working hard, beginning to come up. They're doing their reviews. They're doing their fair bit. But yes, you have to really follow people who are dedicated and they're honest. That's what I do. I work with people who I really feel they're with me. You call it loyalty, whatever you call it. I work with people who I can trust, actually. I don't like people who are using me for certain purposes and then harming me using my platform. That is as simple as that. So yes, you can call it jealousy. You can call it whatever people term it. That's not a problem. That's not an issue. But yes, when you actually hate me, in the first place, you shouldn't be in my group, isn't it? So there are certain causes. There are certain occurrences that really made me feel that, the mental peace was gone. And I don't want to be part of this constant process that I came out of. Even though I left the group, the matter still haunt me. So yes, the page that I am actually in right now, that page I created, Fragcomm Bangladesh, is relatively new. But we are having people, it will take time to grow. But it will, at least we don't want some inactive members. Like, what's the use of so many members if we don't have any interactive or real members or real profiles, real sellers? The same sellers, I'm telling you, same sellers, same members who actually post incent of the day, reviews, whoever are the real people who had good intentions, you'll be again promoted in the page. I'm not going to promote all the sellers as per se, because there's this business aspect, of course. I'm not going to be talking about that many new sellers and stuff. We're happy with the community, whatever we have. So people, you can still buy fine fragrances. We'll talk about the shops. I will, again, in the group, I will be active and I'll tell you where to find fragrances. Same old, where to find original. And yes, you're going to find all that in the Fragcomm page. And we're going to be active there. And if you guys still want to do your reviews and everything, you can come and join the page and post it there. Any question regarding the fragrance Fragcomm, you can ask, no problem. But for the time being, GoodSmellas will be closed, and it's decision came from me. So yes, many of you are not going to be happy about it, but yeah, I am not there. I cannot see what's happening, and it's difficult for me to control it. So at first I thought, because it's a lot of people involved in this and everything, you just leave. But right now the things are, it's actually connected. Anything that happens, it comes back to me. The image comes back to me. If someone does, let's say, something funny business, and people will still come and ask me, what's happening in this group? So I'm tired of running so many pages and answering to so many people. I just want my mental peace. I want my focus to stay in my decanting business, my this other new page, and the YouTube. Simple as that. So that's basically what I came here to say. So I'll put you the link for those who don't know about the fragrance community that I built. The page, you can join me, and there are other pages. I never speak badly of any other pages, even though they do. I don't talk about people, I talk about fragrances. So that's what you're going to be doing here. Okay, so if you're interested, you can join us. All right, Fragcomm Bangladesh, I'll give you the link, you can follow it and join us. All right, and my other decanting page, I also put it here, GoodSmellas Fragrances Bangladesh. So do join us, and let's build it again, and let's I'll actually learn from the mistakes that I've made, and I'll try to do more of, let's say, filtered work in terms of, I'm not going to put any moderators, I'm not going to be putting anyone else. I will be there and I'll be working day and night, just like I used to do before. And let's hope good days come back. Take care, guys. I'll talk to you soon. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.